So this trans activist on Twitter known as Eli Erlick, which to me just sounds like Earlick. Like, that's the vibe I'm getting. So Eli posted this joke about Halloween saying, "Remember to check your kids' Halloween candy carefully this year. I just found 80 milligrams of estradiol in this Kit Kat bar. Stay safe out there." So quite the creepy message to put out there, Eli. So this user, Carrie Ann, posted below this image saying, "Oh no, a Tit Kat." Like tits and Kit Kat. Yeah. Let me know what you guys think.